Lucas. I just got off the K2 press. I give this ski a 3 out of 5 stars. It's very lightweight, but a little difficult on the shorter turns. It's definitely a more beginner to intermediate train park ski, and very lightweight, fun ski, but didn't hang out very well on the groomed runs. 3 out of 5 stars.